vocal.
That's probably a bad blow. I don't like that. Why the hell? Press A. Thank you. is still at 5 health. Shit. I wanna lose him last night. That's not what to lose last. No. Still at 5 health, and I'll leave that. Okay, I'll just try it with 5 health, whatever.
Welcome.
once again. But I usually fail that ground pound and then fail another cycle, so I didn't want to do it. I don't know what's happening, but can't open up the honeycomb, whatever, fence. And that's killing my cycles all the time. Thank you. Okay, I only lost 2 seconds. Didn't look really good, but luckily I made I'm gonna copy some feathers. That was close. Thank you. I haven't done this in a while. Always missing two eggs. Ha ha ha.
welcome.
Oh. Oh, go with. Oh, hi TechnoShark, thanks for watching. Yeah, I'm really lucky that I go to that split. It's really rare that I get Goby clip first try, and then I managed to pull a quite decent Gobies off and saved. Yeah, like 3 seconds on my goal. Yeah, pretty much. That was close. I lost a lot of health. I was holding R a little too long there. And then flipped the camera around. I gotta look out for some health in that monster mansion. If I get to Tumbro with less than 3 health, then I'm gonna do a safe Tumbro strat. Never skip. Didn't work. No, my health situation is pretty bad. Nice 49. Just now we're in Tumblr again. No. Thank you. So, I know where I can take the health, the damage.
Come.
Wow, almost 108. Oh, that one's a match. That would have been great. Gotta go to file 3. Okay, no. That was not what I wanted to do. Doesn't seem too slow though. Thank you. What the fuck is this? We lost like 2 minutes now. Oh, very perfect. GG cancel. GG skip. Thank you. No idea how I still pulled that off. I won't go for a left but jump. I don't want to lose my last hopes to this run. What the? Fuck. Set. Okay, so get some health to the first. Maybe it's a snack or two. Gonna be too far behind. Hopefully less than a minute. I don't know how to avoid that, and sometimes Banjo just suddenly gets to the side. So I mean, his angle completely changes. A lot of red feathers. That shouldn't be too hard. Okay, gotta talk to the next mentor too. Four remaining patterns for six answers, that's really unfortunate. Okay, collecting and do liberty. First one was enough. Think about that, I talked to an extrovert too. That was quite good. Oh. How the hell? That's probably gonna cost me just the right amount of feathers. Didn't realize that I lost that much health inside in winter. Right. Now, with one A press to us, I don't know how, but I failed it. Come. need that for sure. Peace. that. Far apart. No. Worst position I could end up. No, again. Oh, I have a pretty shitty camera for this. Thank you. Yeah, this could be with 2 minutes time loss in engine room. But SPB is still possible. And it would be great. I would really like to BB again. My endgame was pretty good though in my BB after bubble loop. Bubble loop was horrible. I always want to say Tinker Town. Can't find it anymore. That only question was kind of nerve-wracking. Thank you. No. This will be close. Shit. What the hell? Hopefully no soft bomb. I'm gonna fail that to sub 214 for sure. Yeah, I PB'd. Finally got a PB, but I can do so much better. So without those 2 minutes time loss in engine room, what could have been 2:12:22? At least I only lost 20 seconds on Grunty High. Missing that deep bomb was so dumb. Yeah, thank you. I really hate engine roll. And that was... how I died there, I could have really done nothing against it. My angle was perfectly, I just got knocked in a very strange direction, which happens sometimes, and I don't know why. I don't know if anyone knows why. Oh yeah, Lagikis were pretty good. They were pretty bad in my PB though. That's why I saved so much time there. The only mistake in Lagikis was that I hit the water at the bubble loop swamp, which switched Jiggy, and had to do an extra flight with a B. Otherwise, that would have probably been gold split. Furnace one was pretty good. Oh man, and I've already got the two hardest big bombs. The last two are pretty easy, and then I lost 20 seconds on that one, on the third one. Yeah. So without that, I would have still had a 214 flat probably. But maybe I could have got Bicaudel back. He has a 230 and 58. Hi Falcon. Yeah, thanks. Did you watch the run or did you just come by? Oh, just now. Because that run was so incredibly great until I died in engine room. Oh, you just came in. Yeah, so I died in engine room on the second propeller. I probably lost 2 minutes there. At least I lost 1 minute 40 seconds on split, but the rest of my bubble loop was pretty good. Of my rusty bug bay was pretty good. Yeah, that would have been a 212 without that. Yeah, and what's your PB currently? I can be the best German if I get 213.46. I didn't realize you were that good already. I thought you were just learning the game. That's really insane how long it took you from starting the game to get that PB. First, what I gotta focus on is beating Elroy in the last match. Oh wow, wow. I've been playing this game since 2014. I just don't play it a lot. Probably like 1 hour a day, and played other games too, and where I took like half year breaks and I was focusing on any percent most of the time. Yeah, on and off, yeah. Never been that active in 100% like I've been since the BGI started. But now that I see my potential, even if I'm out of the BGI or the BGI is over, I still want to improve further on my 100% PB. My goal is sub 210 now. And then I'll probably move on to other games. My favorite childhood game is DK64. I've played that way too less. I wanna play No Levels Early. That's a great category. I also wanna run Banjo-Kazooie. Yeah, DK64. That's your game. I'll never be as good as you in that. I'm like 30 seconds away from being the best German. But I don't care that much about that. So I want to get something that's closer to my potential. Yeah, Pharaoh is number one. He started way later than me, and he only played this game for like 1 year, I think, and then stopped again. Oh, Davey, yeah. If you already got a 213.46, then you only gotta make 30 seconds. So that's not a huge huge one for you. If you want to be the best Canadian, that's a bigger one. Then you gotta beat Dix Khan or Haginator, depends on who's first of the, from those two. Yeah, I also don't wanna. I wouldn't wanna do that if I was you. I mean, you got DK64, and you're like one of the best in that game. I wouldn't put too much effort into something else. But Banjo should stay my main game. I want to have any percent world record one day. I don't care that much about 100%. That depends on if 8-bit beast does a really really good run, then I probably have no chance. He's just his movement is just very, very good, and all his knowledge from Taz, I don't know, he's so much faster than me in movement. TTC, yeah, I met on Xbox actually, which is the real any percent, which could be sub 1 hour pretty soon. N64 any percent, I'm not sure. Depends on if I can do Dwarf Grunty a bit better in the future.